All right, we with the evil genius, Coach Jamie, coach of the Bulldogs. All day. All right, Coach. You know, this is for the rematch. We just wanted to know, you know what I'm saying? What was your highlight of the year, Coach?
Man, you know, I don't know. I guess the highlight of my year is the emergence of my young players, the returning players for next year, and my receiver and quarterback doing their thing. They gelled together this year, and they had an extraordinary year.
Right on. Okay, Coach, let me ask you one more question. The best hit of the year. What would you call the best hit of the year, Coach?
Well, the hardest hit of the year is in Bulldog practice. Anytime the hardest is Bulldog practice. The Bulldog kids used to be a hit.
Right.
So the hardest hit they will ever feel is in practice.
Okay, but Coach, you dodged the question. Now, what was the hardest hit of the season, Coach? In practice. Go ahead, say it.
Okay. With number 72 in 26.
Hey, knock the head off. There you go, right there.
Yeah, I didn't know if his helmet came off or his head came off. Some stuff happened in there.
Right on.
Killers, murderers, drug dealers, even the scribbles.
Jesus was with them.
To the victims of welfare, feel we living in hell here. Hell yeah.
Jesus was with them.
Now I hear he wanna see thee more clearly. I know he hear me when my feet get weary, cause we're the almost nearly extinct. We rappers is role models, we rap, we don't think. I ain't here to argue about his facial features, but here to convert atheists into believers. I'm just trying to say the way school need teachers, the way Kathleen needed Regis, that's the way I need Jesus. So here go my single dog, radio needs this. They say you can rap about anything except for Jesus. That means guns, sex, lies, videotape. But if I talk about God, my record won't get played, huh?
Well, if this we are with the first lady of the Bulls out, Carissa Willis. How you doing?
Good.
Okay, what's the plan on doing next season, boys?
Go back to the Bulldogs.
Go play with us next season?
Yes.
All right. That's the first lady right there. The first lady of the Terrell Bulldogs. That's the first lady of the Terrell Bulldogs right there. That's Carissa Willis. We're going to see you next year, right? All right. This is Coach Sloan signing off. Bye. All right, y'all, this is Coach Sloan on the remix. They go thunder right there. You got anything to say to the fans out there, Ren? No. Y'all don't never have nothing to say. Y'all get y'all job done on the field, huh?
Uh-huh.
Okay, what's up, Rashawn? You got something to say to the fans out there?
No.
You don't never have nothing to say. Come on, Dylan, what you got to say? Nothing? You ain't got nothing. Oh, y'all shining out today, huh? I know JVR got something to say. What's up, Jay?
Yeah, that's the
coming back next season? You gonna run it hard? That's the run of the little right there. That's the little dog with the biggest bite right there. That red helmet on field. That's JVR. Hello, Mr. Allstate right there. Good hands, man. Killer Cam, where you at, dog? Snatching all the footballs out there. Yeah. Go to Chan right there, little O on the scene. Hey, hold up, man. Let me get this one right here. That's it, all day. Yeah. 5 straight years of titles. All right. Five straight years.